spent all this time, years, trying to be the person he wanted me to be. I just want to be myself now, with you.
You're not a disappointment, you're amazing. And he was mad not to see that.
Oh, shut up.
No, I mean it, I love you. I mean it. I love you.
Finally.
Well, I'm not great at talking about this stuff either. But you know.
I know.
I never stopped.